where people count frames, that's just such a big deal.
Yep.
Jumping into grand finals.
Moving into grand finals.
Pixel and winners, best NES and losers. Let's see how they can fare.
I see what you did there. Especially considering we have a Ness here and his five fair combo. Welcome to the State Fair, boys. Or fam. I'm sorry, Milk Tea. Please do not hit me. I've been trying to say fam instead of boys more often after I did it on a stream with Milk Tea.
Oh, yeah?
And oh, she chewed me out. For Glory with Lucina's are never good. For Glory, anything is never good.
I've been at good matches, but usually it's just the For Glory, Lucina, Marth that usually are just like, oh, please.
Yeah. And then there's Little Mac.
Yes, people play Little Mac in For Glories. Most of the time, though. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, he's got a broken shield. Let's go.
Oh, beautiful tech by Pixel. All
right.
Pixel SD'd after that, trying to get something.
Pixel!
You have...
What?
What? No, okay, hold on, hold on.
Oh, my word. What did I just bear witness to? That was filthy. I need to go to church and repent. Go!
Alrighty.
Anyways, oh my gosh.
Looks like they're back into neutral. Help.
No, we are not esports. We have fallen back out of esports. Not after what I just saw.
That's right. I forgot. I can't curse like that. Oh. Oh, okay. Pixel's fishing for that shield break again.
Yeah. Well, understandably.
All right. Looks like both players are just taking it easy right now, trying to see what they can hit. Oh, Mr. Shoryuken turns into.
Oh, jeez.
Nothing much right now? All right.
Top 10 worst shield break. Almost esports. We are almost esports right now. If we see another good play, then we will be esports. If I see. Oh!
Oh, that would have been cool.
Oh, that would have been really cool.
Is this going to be at the end of Pixel's first game? Yeah.
Yep. If I see another broken shield, then we will indeed be esports. Esports status will be confirmed.
Whew. All right, well, Best Ness wins that game 2-0. Two socks to 0. To none.
All right, moving on to game 2 of Grand Finals. Oh, man, I'm getting excited. I want to see more broken shields. I've gotten like 4. It's like frickin' Christmas.
I saw that Sky Nerd one.
Oh, yeah. Man. That was hype.
Yeah, not 2-0'd. It's 2 stocked.
Yeah.
All right. Pixel taking that early lead. Let's see if he can hold it.
Ooh, oh.
Nice down B there.
You know, yeah, I never see a down B enough from Ness mains, but then
it's
kind of hard to do that with certain characters, especially characters who have no projectiles whatsoever. But that said,
very, very situational move.
Yeah, it's a situational move, but fantastic when you are able to use it. Link has some
up tilt to true shore. You can take the first dock.
Oh, that felt good. That felt real, real good.
All right, let's see if Pixel can keep this lead.
Yep, he's gonna do as much extra credit here as possible. Oh, that's a good sound. That is a good sound. I hope whoever made that sound got paid good that day. Because that is a good sound. Oh, good. Oh, have seconds.
Back throw is going.
Ouch.
Shake it. Oh yeah, who doesn't love that? Now. Oh, I can see. I know what it is. I can see right in your mind, Pixel. You're going for that shield break. Oh, shit.
Oh.
I mean, she's. I'm too excited.
No, it's okay. We hype now, boys. We have Acorn Man in the back watching as well.
Yellowburn, I wholeheartedly agree. I don't like the term extra credit. It's overused.
Yeah, I need to stop using extra credit.
All right, Bestness has him off stage. Let's see if he can.
Oh, almost got the focus.
Up B, and Oh, and Pixel SD's made probably because he didn't have a second jump.
Yeah, he did not have a second jump there.
Alrighty, Bestness takes game two. He's probably going to get this bracket reset at this pace. Pixel's going to need to change it up.
Get the sailor off the mic. We need to protect the ears of the precious children on stream.
I'm sorry. Back to Smashville.
Back to Smashville.
All right, let's see if Pixel will get this early lead like he did last game. It looks like so far.
Taking stage control fairly early.
Lots of shield pressure coming on.
Whoa.
That would have broken the shield if he didn't perfect shield that.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
That would have been another broken shield, and I would have been all sorts of excited.
Oh, Ness bringing in the damage.
Oh!
Awesome.
Oh, get
there.
Off my platform!
Awesome F smash there by Pixel. That ruffled my jimmies a lot.
Ruffled status confirmed. Yep, this is match game. This is match game for Best Ness, so if Pixel is able to take this back.
He has the lead, so TP can get something.
It is possible.
Now, when Pixel knocks Best Ness off the stage, he's starting to use his down B just as a reaction. Mm-hmm. And I like how Pixel isn't throwing it out anymore.
Yeah.
Just to
throw it out.
He gained back like 40%, I believe, last game.
Yeah. Oh!
Pixel missed that tech, lose that stock.
Oh!
Loses that stock. Yes, this is match game. Or not. This is Best Ness wins, so get the bracket reset.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I completely missed that. So if we aren't going to be using extra credits anymore, I think there needs to be another term for... There needs to be another term for gaining more lead on a reset stock.
I think the correct term the correct way of saying it would just be like, he has that lead.
Yeah, he has a lead. He has a stock plus lead.
Yeah, extra credits, to me personally, I don't like it because it doesn't roll off the tongue as it should.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like Pixel's fishing for that.
No, it has not been reset yet. If Best Ness takes this, it will be a reset.
Lots of fairs coming out from Best Ness. Mm-hmm. Shield is getting dangerously low.
Opts to not punish. Instead punishes the recovery. Pixel takes it back. Has
just begun. Pixel was playing a lot more patient in that game, and that's what kind of gave him that win right there.
Yeah.
We'll see if he can keep his composure together for this next game.
Playing patiently is a fantastic skill.
Plus, he had so much stage control that game.
Oh,
it was
Stage control is a fantastic thing to have, and he's very good at gaining it incredibly early in the game.
Mm-hmm. All right, so starting it off, Pixel's coming off strong just like last game,
yep.
Or all games practically.
He always starts out very strong.
Lots
rip
of fairs.
Rip the dream. Rest in peace, Dream. We hardly knew you.
Oh,
he was taking that shield. This shield is mine, son.
Best Ness is just mashing out of his grab so well.
He is.
Oh!
Oh!
My stars!
Oh, that was spicy!
Clutch my pearls!
Oh, lordy!
Due to technical difficulties, Pixel's mind just kind of farted there. I think he just used his second jump without by accident. And
yeah, I am not sure what I just saw there, but wish granted, as you say, Yellow, we are going into a bracket reset.
All right, let's see if Pixel's going to stay with his Ryu and see if Bestness is going to stay with Ness.
Yep, are we going to see Ryu? Are we going to see...
I believe he was playing...
Shulk. I don't know.
Shulk?
I just kind of threw a name out there.
What was he playing earlier today in doubles? Yeah, that was it. That last stock was it. Beautiful, zero to death.
that was a true high-level mind games there.
It's like he's staying with Ryu.
Yeah, Fi, seriously, stop leaving. Every time you leave, something incredible happens. All right.
Going into the bracket reset of Grand Finals.
Going back to terrorize the citizens of Animal Crossing. I beg your pardon. And like three times as fast. Today I learned.
That is interesting. I can't imagine that hitting that back is.
I want to see more of that.
It's not useful.
No, but I want to see more of that.
All right, looks like Pixel's taking a more patient role than he was a couple games ago, just at the very beginning of the game.
Yeah, well, he has a few games to be able to afford to be patient.
Yeah, and when he was, all these
bears. Oh, we're at the State Fair, boys!
Oh, is that stock? No.
Nope.
No,
Oh, calm down, Sheik. Come on.
All right, well, he got back to the stage, thankfully.
Yep.
Let's see if he can keep the stage control.
Holding it fairly well.
All right, thanks to Best Ness, he's back on the stage. Mm-hmm. Oh, destroy you? Oh, the clash with the F tilt from Ryu up here from Ness is going to take that stock. Here comes the fair. Nice interrupt.
Now we're going to see how well he's been able to learn from the last few interactions here. Because so far, oh.
Not going to take it. But he does have stage control.
He does have stage control, and that was very close. Oh!
That felt good. That was good, yeah.
That just felt really, that was just satisfying. Yeah, best way to learn is start going to tournaments. Like, even if you're objectively or subjectively the worst player you know, if you want to get better, best way to learn is to play.
Yep, definitely.
Like, frankly, you'll learn a lot from getting bodied.
Oh,
that focus!
It didn't hit, though. Oh, that would have been game, too.
Yeah, that absolutely would have been game.
That was some serious nerves of steel right there. All right, back
nerves
into neutral.
Nerves of steel, nothing. That was nerves of, like, woven carbon fiber. Like, he was not giving. Oh!
Oh, sneaks that back air, doesn't take the stock. All right.
He just tried to get a neutral A in there to try and whittle down his health, or at least keep him off the stage. But he is holding stage control, and that's what this is for.
He's trying to finish this game. You can just see into Pixel's mind right now as he's going for that true shore you can.
Yep, he's trying to get. Never mind.
Who doesn't love that?
Oh gosh. I feel like that's some quantifiable form of PTSD from death via Ness back throw.
Yes, and like back throws from Villager as well. Even though of course grabs are harder to get with Villager. Mm-hmm. All right, so Best Ness takes the first game of this bracket reset in Grand Finals.
All right, going back
to... see what Pixels... is it just going to be Smashville again? Because they've gone to Smashville every single time.
They're loving Smashville. It's just occurred to me that, like, Ness's head is the size of Ryu's entire torso. And that's kind of concerning to me. Oh, that invincibility frame! Oh, the pound cake saved him.
I don't know where that... Did the F-Smash just, like, phase through his chest? Because...
No, so the bat...
Was it, like...
There was an invincibility frame. He let go a little bit too soon.
Oh.
And the invincibility of him getting up allowed him to survive that.
That's rough.
That's rough, buddy.
All right, looks like Ness has that stage control, though. Oh! Did he get the footstool, though?
Did he...
What?
Oh, let's go furniture shopping, boys, because we need some footstools here.
Not going to take it. Not back air, back throw. All right, well, looks like Pixel has its lead. We'll see if he can keep it. Ooh, nice fair.
Oh, he tacked it.
Ooh, racking that percent.
Oh,
he's playing
man.
Patient.
Oh, yep. Got the grab, took it, and now if oh,
bold.
Oh, he's sharking right now.
Pixel's being a lot more composed, but he's
yeah.
Just barely, he's starting to be more aggressive.
Yep.
See if it pays off.
Oh, oh, we got a shield break, boys. Let's go.
Ole!
Oh!
Let's go, Pixel.
Oh, I love shield breaks. Love them so much.
Is that your fifth one?
That's like the fifth one. It's Christmas. Oh, I'm sorry. I get hype about that.
that was pretty damn beautiful.
I get so hype about, like, oh.
The Samus is here.
Oh, the Samus is arriving.
I'm pretty sure Best Aspect Duck Hunt, so he doesn't get true Shoryukened as easily.
Yeah.
Well,
and not to mention, it's going to be very hard for him to deal with that kind of a projectile game. Because Ness's projectile game is weird. It operates weird.
It's combo-y.
Yeah, it's combo.
Nice 45-degree angle on that.
45-degree angle, nothing. That was almost a 90-degree angle. And what I liked the most was that the bullet was still facing and propelling that way. But it was just sending upward. Like, it was
Smash 4
awesome.
Is jank.
This
ooh, fighting on that tree is dangerous.
This game costs $60.
All right. Very beginning of this game, Bestness was playing very aggressive. Now he's kind of holding back.
World-class fighter versus universally feared bounty hunter.
In my opinion.
Did he just... Well, I mean, I guess he would have had, like, what, a quarter second of a reaction of reaction time?
Yeah, and he was running, so he probably didn't.
Ooh. Oh, good use of the focus!
All right. That shield is getting dangerously low.
Yeah, that is getting scary low.
Throws it out, hoping it would hit. Didn't pay out.
Yep.
Up B is not going to quite kill.
That is awesome DI right there.
Ooh.
Oh, punishes the up B.
Staying on that tree, which is dangerous, but it can pay off.
Yeah.
It looks like he's just trying to make Pixel approach and kind of wait for that one mistake.
Ooh. Yep, there we are. Oh! Ooh. Oh, that shield got real close.
Up B probably wasn't the best decision, but he can get.
It worked anyways.
Pixel's... not Pixel. Looks like Bestness is trying to time him out. He has 4 minutes.
Yeah.
He could do it.
He could do it. I really hope he's not trying to time him out.
Well, he's...
Oh, sh- oh!
And Pixel's saying, I'm not having any of that.
Get off my lawn.
Ooh, nice forward. Nice up airs.
Oh, if he was just going to... If he was just going to go too
deep. Oh my gosh, Bestness, come.
Oh.
We definitely esports.
Yes,
now.
Elo. Yes, Yellow, we are esports now. We are so esports.
Oh, that's. I didn't know that. You could up be onto that top of that tree.
Yeah.
Just so perfectly.
Ooh,
here comes the Nairs. Traveling Nairs.
Oh,
baby, that shark shot tingles my
oh, bones. That was calculated Call of Duty wholesale.
We esports now, ladies and gentlemen.
We are absolutely
we are at
esports
match
now.
Game in Bestness's favor. Let's see if Pixel can bring it back like he did last game.
Going back to Ness.
I
sniped.
Point blank snipe. That's the best kind of snipe.
Yeah. Yep, that was a 360 no scope.
As much as I agree that he goes back to Ness because that's just a better character, but I missed the Samus. That was so beautiful.
That was
watch.
An awesome Samus. That was so choice.
It's I find it odd, though, that he uses missiles so much. Like, he was using missiles just enough to keep Pixel away, which was just astounding.
But he wasn't spamming them, necessarily.
He was just using them, like, to... Oh.
We're going to Wario? Wah? Well, this is obviously a post-nerf, or post-buff Wario. a lot of changes have been made to this version of Wario. Firstly, he doesn't have a bike.
You know, Vi, just for you, I'll do a Samus ditto if he wants to. I actually main Samus, so it would be interesting. Ooh, these combos.
That feel with Wario. Anyways, Dreamland.
Dreamland, this definitely...
This is a choice.
I don't know if Pixel picked this stage, right?
Oh, I believe so.
Oh my goodness, Dunkin' Donuts!
Oh! Oh, we're going to the NBA, boys!
Let's get some of that hot beverage going from Dunkin' Donuts.
Fam, I need to remember to say fam. I swear, milk tea is like going to come onto one of these streams on like my worst day when I'm saying boys. It's like it's going to accost me.
Oh. The alloy special, beautiful. Charging up that fluid. He has the lead, so he can do it.
Oh!
He does!
That just has passed!
We got some more Dunkin' Donuts in
here. NBA! Let's go!
Oh my god! Dunkin' Donuts does not quite this time.
Not quite.
He has that huge percentage lead, though. Oh, he almost jumped into that fair. Not fair. F smash. Oh man.
Oh, this is hype.
Bestness is fishing. He's trying to end this game right now. And I believe if but Pixel does have rage, and he's almost
at 100%. And with a true Shoryuken, or a broken shield, if we end this game on a broken shield, I will be so happy.
I don't know. Bestness is playing a lot in the air, and that
uh-oh.
Definitely.
Uh oh. Okay.
Doesn't want to get his shield broken again.
Yeah.
But judging by this, he has a lot of percent on, so if he gets a true shuriken at this percent, it might kill.
Oh, Wispy is feeding him to not Wario.
Oh, back air?
Oh,
he's living!
Oh,
he's living!
He's living!
Back throw? He's
living! He's living!
Esports now, ladies and gentlemen.
Come on, slam, and welcome to the jam.
Are you kidding me? Pixel is a god.
Oh. I'm sorry. I need to not destroy this microphone with how much I'm shouting, but oh my gosh.
All right. Game match for both players here.
All right. This is it, boys.
This is it, fam.
This is it, fam. Thank you. I'm going to ask someone to punch me. This is it, fam.
True Shoryuken.
Grand Finals reset. Game 5. Let's go.
All right. Both players are just hitting each other with small moves. Nothing's really getting confirmed. Still very even. Ness keeps getting those grabs.
He does, and that's definitely one of Ness's.
Gosh, Pixel, please.
Heals up a little bit.
The Hadouken's just striking, but he SD! No!
This is it, boys! Fam! Gosh dang it! I need to remember that. This is it, fam. I'm just gonna let the match do the talking.
Oh, fairs? Oh, here it comes.
Are we at the state fair?
Oh, he was trying to end that game, right?
Yeah, he's trying to end it right there.
Both people are throwing up
stuff. If we can end this with a broken shield,
I don't know, dude.
I know. It's wishful thinking. I've already gotten like 7 of them.
Oh, is this game?
No, it's not.
No, now it's
that is game. Best Ness, after a fantastic grand final and grand final reset, takes the November monthlies of Super